state your name and your occupation for the record?
Jack. I do Jack Din's movie of the week.
So you were saying, for this week's episode, you're talking about a movie that has martial arts, sorcery, and Kurt Russell?
Yeah.
And you expect people to believe that this movie's real?
Yeah.
How?
How? See that? That was nothing. But that's how it always begins. Very small. So, without further ado, let's find out what my favorite movie was this week. John Carpenter's Big Trouble in Little China! Big Trouble in Little China follows the trials and tribulations of Jack Burton, an American maverick that gets more than he bargained for after attempting to help rescue his friend Wang's... his friend Wang's fiancée from a bunch of Chinese gang members.
Jack, come on, Jack!
When their search leads them to Chinatown, they soon realize there are supernatural forces at play, and the culprit behind the kidnapping is none other than the ancient sorcerer, Lo Pan, who is definitely a force to be reckoned with. No, not that one. There we go. So I can hear people out there being like, what? He's two people! How's that even possible? Well, I'll tell you how. So he is this mighty godlike being, but he's actually been trapped inside this old crippled man's body. And in order to be freed from this wrinkly tomb and return to his mighty stature, he has to marry a girl with green eyes, aka Wang's fiance. And he's not alone. To help assist him with this forced marriage, he's brought his friends along for the ride, the three storms, rain, thunder, and lightning. One of which John Carpenter actually states he based on a particular Mortal Kombat character. That's right, Jax. So, in case you weren't listening at the beginning, and I'll find out who you are. This movie has everything. Martial arts, sorcery, black magic, Kurt Russell, an amazing soundtrack supplied by John Carpenter himself. It embodies everything there is to love about 80s cinema. And, I mean, if you haven't seen it, get it watched! But that's pretty much it from me. I've been Jack, you've been whoever the hell you are watching. Feel free to subscribe to our channel, visit our website, jackdenmovies.com, Instagram, jackden_, Twitter, jackden_, Facebook, jackdenofficial. And once again, that's Jacked In, not Jacked Off. Absolutely, feel free to let me know your favorite movie of the week in the comments. And remember, when some wild-eyed 8-foot-tall maniac grabs your neck, presses the back of your favourite head up against a barroom wall, looks you crooked in the eye and asks if you've paid your dues, well, you just stare that big sucker right back in the eye and remember what old Jack Din's Jack says at a time like that. Have you paid your dues, Jack? Yes, sir, the cheque is in the mail. AB, see you later.